This was revealed by residents while receiving free medical care in Kalangala, organized by Coptic Orthodox Church and Life with a Purpose. According to Damali Nabirimu, one of the residents, patients travel long distances to get health care. However, after diagnosis, they are always referred to drug shops for medicine.
Extended services which are free of charge to the people.
Damali appealed to NGOs and the government of Uganda to extend these medical camps to far distant islands where access to healthcare is difficult.
Most of the NGOs concentrate here in Uganda, where the public traffic is situated. And at times we've not gone extra miles to reach out to people in other distant islands. So my appeal to the government and the Samaritans is to extend services.
Father Raphael Reda of Coptic Church narrated why they decided to extend this free medical camp to islanders.
For the needs is very important part. It's not about the spiritual part only, even for the needs. So a part of this one, we bring this medication because this is a part of needs here in Kalangala, especially in Kalangala.
Dr. Christine S. Rageb from Egypt clarified on the nature of medication given to the islanders. Medication was free of charge, as she further explains.
We have here three specialties. We have internal medicine, pediatrics, and dentists. And also we have gynecologist with us. We have an ultrasound to do abdominal ultrasound examination for the patients who are indicated for this. For the internal medicine, we see a lot of people with typhoid, malaria, gastroenteritis, chest infection, sinusitis. We have seen also a lot of patients with ear infection and eye infection. In the dental clinic, they saw a lot of people with who needs dental extraction and dental abscess needing antibiotics.
Javira Chimanyomgezi, one of the patients who received medication, expressed his gratitude. I have not been in a good health condition, but after receiving medication, I now feel better. Leaders have on many occasions appealed to the government to upgrade Kalangala health facilities for intensified medical services. While addressing development partners recently, Rajab Semakula, the district chairperson, reminded the Ministry of Health on upgrading the health facilities within the islands.
That it is the policy of the government to upgrade all health center 2s to health center 3s. Please, when it comes to Kalangala, we request that we are given a priority because ours is worst.
Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.